And adopted. The Honourable Member for Winnipeg Centre.
Mr. Speaker, I am very proud to rise to present my bill, the Climate Emergency Action Act. This bill recognizes the right of Canadians to a safe, clean, healthy environment as a human right. As we are witnessing around the country, individuals, especially young people, are concerned about the climate emergency. I share their concerns and I honour their understandings that this cannot be achieved without the recognition and respect of the fundamental human rights of Indigenous peoples as affirmed in the United Nations Declaration on the Rights of Indigenous Peoples. There is no reconciliation in the absence of justice. We must move forward in this country with a Green New Deal that supports the human rights of all peoples while investing in a green economy that brings workers along. This bill provides a clear path forward by calling on the Government of Canada to take all measures necessary to address the climate emergency. We have no more time to waste. I look forward to working with other members of the House to push this bill forward. Thank you very much.